The G77 comprises 134 developing countries in the United Nations that articulate, align, and promote their collective economic interests. Since last week, member countries from this group from across the world have been converging in Kampala, where they have deliberated on several issues regarding trade, security, and effective cooperation. During their stay, President Museveni assumed the chairmanship of the G77 plus China summit, a position which was held by Cuba for the past 1 year. This evening, President Museveni officiated at the closing ceremony of the summit at Speak Conventional Center in Munyonyo. He gave assurance to the member countries that his 1 year leadership as the chair of this summit will focus on three issues that include production of goods and services, market, and infrastructure.
In the 1 year which you have entrusted me to head the organization, I will push those 3 points: production of goods and services, how to encourage that interlinkage, dealing with the issue of markets, and then the issue of the infrastructure.
President Museveni explained that Uganda has indigenous production schemes that include cattle, coffee, banana, fish, among others, hence calling upon them to remain cooperative in producing goods and services as they increase production through industries. President Museveni, who also doubles as the chairman of this summit, urged countries to ensure that they link producers of goods and services with the consumers through infrastructure development such as roads, railways, adding that Uganda has already embarked on putting up 2 powerful electricity dams.
If we work together, there isn't anything you cannot achieve. I've just quoted a few examples, but there are so many of them. Cooperation with Cuba, who were able, with the late Fidel Castro, he was able to help us build a new medical school, which is somewhere big. It's now a big medical school.
According to President Museveni, all this can be fully achieved through keeping and promoting peace, which should be put into effect by all member countries.
If we don't have peace, then we shall not achieve this. So I will have to be in touch with some of the brothers and sisters who have got tensions or even conflict, to see how win-win solutions can be found.
As the largest intergovernment organization of emerging countries in the UN system, the G77 provides the means for countries of the Global South to enhance their joint negotiating capacity on all major international economic issues, such as reducing barriers to trade and developing proposals for climate mitigation and adaptation. The third summit of the Group of 77 plus China has been driven under the theme, Leaving No One Behind.
So I'm very happy on behalf of Uganda to have welcomed you here, and I thank you so much for being patient and staying for up to the end. And it is now my pleasure to declare the Group of 77 summit and the South summit closed. Thank you very much.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.